Yes.
Yes, here we are. We're back here on the red carpet. There, we just talked to Jeopardy James. Now we got Las Vegas NASCAR, former NASCAR champion, and getting ready to race in Sonoma this weekend. Here he is, Kurt Busch. And you kind of enjoyed this. You've been here before. I know you're a Golden Knights fan. It's kind of cool being here, isn't it?
This is. It's a special treat to be able to present tonight as well. So, Goalie of the Year, the Vezina Trophy, and I'm going to be out there with Simon Pagenaud, the Indy 500 winner. So, it's great to represent the racing world and blending it in with the hockey world.
Let me ask you, because I've seen you. I mean, you did the rally horn. You did the siren. Hockey's kind of in the blood now here in Las Vegas. I met you, and none of us imagined it would grow like this.
It's been incredible. And to watch it all on TV, to experience it in person, what I love the most is talking to other fans. So whether you're a lifelong Blackhawks fan or a Bruins fan, and even the Blues, St. Louis, congratulations. What I love is that everybody says Vegas has that playoff atmosphere all the time. And so it's a great place to visit, to have fun, but then you get the game as the bonus.
Indeed, the bonus. Who is your favorite of all the Golden Knights players? Now, you've watched them on TV. You've been there at the T-Mobile Arena. Who's your favorite player and why?
Well, I'm presenting the goalie award. I'm going with Fleury. He's my favorite. I love when he's out there and has those solid games of shutouts, or even when we have to, you know, keep guard and catch back up from behind. He's that guy that I think is the anchor of the team. Similar to in racing, you've got your driver out there trying to make sure you drive the car to the best you can and make good pit calls.
Well, two races here in Las Vegas. You're off to Sonoma this weekend to race in California. How's that looking? How's the team?
Excited about this weekend's race at Sonoma. First time for a different track configuration. And so we'll be up there racing the carousel, different track layout, and it's going to catch everybody off guard, I think. So it's going to be a lot of fun with the change this weekend, and hopefully it goes well. We get a W, and we'll be back here in September for the playoffs.
That's right. We'll be cheering for you. That checkered flag. We're rooting for Kurt Busch here. Thank you very much for stopping by. We appreciate that. Of course, on the red carpet, here he is. He's going to have some fun along the way, reporting from the Mandalay Bay right outside.
Yeah,
there he is. Go Knights, go. Chris Matthews, 8 Sports Now. Back to you guys.
Oh, that is so cool.
Did you see all those awards?
Yeah, what were the awards that went by?
We were freaking out. We're like, look at that. Look at that award. Look at that award.
Turn around and talk the awards. How are you doing tonight?
Exactly. Oh, my gosh. You're looking very, very shiny.
But speaking of